Our solution is a solution that is part of a smart water network system that is meant to allow water utilities to lower the pressure in the water network and in this way to save water from leaks. Our solution has two main components. One part is a water controller that is battery operated. It can be used in places where there is no electricity at all and with low power. It has a battery that can last between 3 to 5 years. And the battery itself is a standard battery that you can buy at any shop. And in this way, you can just change, the customer can change it by himself. He doesn't need some special thing to do. The system also communicates through GPRS with the central system, gets information, and the central system can then do the planning and the control of all the parts in the system. So information is being sent through the GPRS to the center, and then analyzing and deciding what is being sent to the each of the controllers in the system. We've installed our solution in the city of Haifa in Israel. It's the third largest city in Israel. With our solution where we installed it, the water utility has saved 30% of the leaks in that area, and the return on the investment in something around 2 years for the system. And now we are going to install it in a few other places within this city, and of course other utilities in Israel and outside of Israel.